of a boy I knew quite well. He was 3 years old at the time, maybe four. And it's tragic, I must say, that he had to die this way. But the doctors did all they could and nothing more. I'll start at the beginning. Little Donovan was a strange little kid. He never ate anything the other children did. He didn't like hot dogs, he didn't like apples too. Only thing that he really liked to eat was his glue. You know it's true, he had a thing for Elmer's glue. Stay away from that Play-Doh, I told him one day, 'cause you'll get sick and you'll die. Stay away from that Play-Doh, little Donovan. Little Donovan ate all the glue that he could. So on Tuesday, he was ready for something new. So he ate crayons, he liked them better than glue. That poor teacher didn't know what else she could do with a boy who had a thing for crayons too. Stay away from that Play-Doh, she warned him, 'cause you'll get sick and you'll die. Stay away from that Play-Doh, little Donovan. Little Donovan ate all the Play-Doh that he could. Once he found out, it tasted so damn good.